Wow! That's an extraordinary shot from Chorich.
Fifteen love.
So just the one point has gone against the serve.
6-3.
Oh, he found the line.
Bautista Agut.
And he's made it. And it is Roberto Bautista Agut who thoroughly justifies his number three seeding by making it to the semi-finals. Super pass from Jaziri. One of his better ones, over 200 Ks.
40.
Dismissed. Tsitsipas has his first break point. The 34-year-old breaks. He's 4-2 up, final set.
Game, set, Jaziri.
History for Malek Jaziri and Tunisia. What a moment for him. As he finally gets a break of serve and moves ahead. Oh, too good. Too good. Lovely rally again. But Pouille is on a roll. It's appropriate that he's finished off with a fine first serve. And he's great when he gets into the latter stages. And he is our third quarter-finalist here in Dubai. Wow. There wasn't much wrong with the Donskoy forehand there, but Krajinovic had the perfect riposte. There's just such power, and he's quick to get into position for this. Bit risky, that drop shot, but got away with it. Of the quarterfinals is decided, and it's been a terrific performance by Filip Krajinovic on his first trip to Dubai. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time.